Hi, this is Shubham from Monistu, and today in this podcast we will discuss how to get a personal loan with low credit score. Here we are going to discuss 6 important points so that we can improve our positioning as a loan receiver with increasing our credit score. So let's discuss, but before that, if you want to read the full article, then the link of the article is in the description. So let's discuss what is the need of having this kind of discussion. Availing a personal loan is probably the first thing that comes to your mind if you are looking to address an emergency or upgrade your home office or renovate your house, etc. And while a personal loan is often promoted as a very easy and secure way, the process may not be smooth if you have a low credit score. A personal loan is a collateral free, meaning the lender does not demand any property or a financial asset as a security when offering the loan. And sanctioning a personal loan to borrower with a low credit score doesn't make things better. This is why the lender could either reject your application or change or charge a higher rate of interest on the loan. Simply putting, the lender is trying to safeguard themselves from the risk of you getting default for the loan where security is not given because it's a personal loan. However, as with everything else, you can work around this problem because a low credit score is not necessarily the final factor in your loan application process. There are various ways to secure a personal loan at a reasonable interest rate despite having a bad credit score. Let's discuss one by one each point. The first one is correct any errors that may cause a bad credit score. Your score reflect any history of your credit card bill payment and show whether you kept up with the deadlines for the equated monthly installment, which basically the EMI on any loan you may have taken in the past. Credit score generally range between 300 to 900. A score of 750 and above is considered as a good and makes it relatively easier to secure a personal loan. However, there is no occasion when the credit score may be incorrect and not be a true picture of your financial health. The latest repayment not updated and wrong information on outstanding loan are two likely reasons resulting in a bad credit score. When rectified, such material error can increase your credit score. So raise a dispute with a credit bureau to get an updated credit score update. The second thing is ask for a lower amount of loan. As mentioned, a personal loan is a collateral-free credit and sanctioning it increases the lender risk. In case you have a lower credit score, considering applying for lower loan amount to boost your chances of securing fund. Here basically we are going under the table of our limit so that we can get a loan which is secure in terms of a faith. The third important aspect is offer to a pledge collateral. Alternatively, you could also offer a pledge security for the debt you wish to take on. It safeguards the lender from default and thereby improve your chances of securing the loan. The fourth important factor is apply with a co-applicant or get a guarantor. If a bank refuses to lend you because of a bad credit score, you could consider reapplying the loan with a co-applicant who has a better credit score than you. Another option is to get an guarantor signed for the loan. A guarantor is someone who agrees to take on the responsibility of repaying the loan amount if you default on your debt repayment. The co-applicant with a good credit score or the guarantor act as a reinsurance to the lender that the personal loan will be repaid, boosting your chances of securing the loan despite a bad credit score. The next important point is show that your income can support the EMI. You can convince the lender that your income can support your equated monthly installments or EMI. If you are expecting an increment soon, you can use this to your benefit. Let your lender know about the prospective rise in your income and try to get that in writing form from your workplace as a proof for the enhanced loan. The sixth and last point is approach an NBFC or P2P lending platform. Borrowers who fail to secure a personal loan from a commercial bank could approach a non-banking financial company, NBFC, and P2P, peer-to-peer lender. NBFC and P2P lender are more flexible than banks when considering the eligibility of a personal prospective borrower. Thus, you still stand a good chance of securing personal loan, but at a higher rate of interest. So, after discussing all these points, what is the bottom line over here? So, the bottom line here is there are various ways to secure a personal loan despite having a bad credit score. However, in long run, this may not be a sustainable. The trade-off for securing a personal loan with a low credit score is that you get a less attractive deal than other borrower with a healthier credit report. It is easy to maintain a good credit score by securing your monthly EMI on time and do not miss making any credit card bill. By preparing and sticking to a monthly budget, you can easily get the loan and prepare in advance for upcoming debt obligation. So thank you guys for listening with us. If you want to read the full article, then the link of the article is in the description. Here Shubham from Monist View signing off.